I'm going to cut the chicken. Mas Sharpie tem um molinho, né? Dito kasi sa Amerika, tinatanggal yung mga pads. Ito. Pero sa Pilipinas, okay lang yan. Kasi may tawag doon yung more in exercise naman dito. Nakasagay ng ano. Sasakyan, so kaya kailangan careful at sa mga kinakain. Lalo na ngayon winter, hindi masyadong makapag-walking sa labas kasi malamig. And the small knife sharper than the big one, so that's why I use the small one. Again. Tinatanggal, tatanggalin ko lang itong part sa bones kasi gagawin ko yung adobo. Saka yung other part, ano, crispy chicken. Check ka ito. It's crispy. There you go. Okay, go with the crispy chicken. First is to brine or marinate. I put some water here in the bowl and put some garlic. 4 to 6 cloves. Okay. Salt. One tablespoon. That's one. 2. There we go. Cover. We're going to mix them together. Get here, 1 cup of flour, 3/4 cup of cornstarch. One teaspoon garlic powder, 1 teaspoon paprika, 1 teaspoon chili powder, 1 tablespoon vinegar, 1/4 cup here, 1/4 here. This is already 30 minutes. Remove, put it here. Mix. Okay, so I have the mixture from here and then transfer it here. So I make sure that I have enough mixture to put my 8 cuts. So let's start. And then there you go. A lot of coating, like more coating. You can put it back and then you can empty this. But we don't like too much coating. We like some light one, so that's why. So there we go. I think so. You had to. And then cook that until it golden brown. So let me get another one more tablespoon.
Get ready for the next one. Okay, I'm gonna do the wings. Jacob loves the wings. Jacob's favorite wings. I like to use the other old ones first. Okay. And then you can do like this. If you want more cooking, put a box. The first one, then the second one. Ooh, that's Jacob's favorite chicken wing. I kept those in the middle to see if it's cooked. Delicious. Yum. Looks good. This is Jacob's favorite. Oops. Jake, you can't wait my vegetable. How's it, Jake?
Good. Tastes like Popeyes.
Tastes like Popeyes? Yum.